not real 24. Is out very much.
What happens at this time of day?
Would be feel 25. Eventually,
feel
22
or 21. Do I say through?
Right, 19.
Here comes an unexpected passenger train off goods train.
They didn't say anything about the velocity. When the man don't speak, it's not to do.
No, it's express.
Oh, for goodness sake,
spoil
the day.
Film me anyway, I think it's going to show straight past. It's going to go straight through.
I don't want to. People
come here
to film express trains.
Going straight through. Straight through the platform. Class!
Where?
PDV! The damn floss is gonna get in the bloody way! Damn, it's gonna get in the way!
That's it?
Yep, that's it! Floss is gonna get in the way!
Get out of the way, philosophy, you don't need all the rubbish! PTV! N class, N463!
Poor floss in the way!
They're going the way again, Frosty. The damn floss is going to get in the bloody way. Damn, it's going to get in the way.
That's it?
Yep, that's it. Floss is going to get in the way.
Get out of the way, Frosty. You don't need your rubbish. PTV, N class, N463.
Poor Frosty in the way.
They're going the way again, Frosty. Here goes Frosty passing North Shore. From Gatlawn Ponds or the up south Geelong service.
Where's the Frosty? There goes the one. Awesome.
Why did it go just about?
Nah.
How do I get it off?
That's the frosty. A blue one. Yeah. Mum. In class, arriving at North Shore. This is the freight or the end. Be actually a freight, you can't tell if I'll get in. That's the end. There it is. N466. That can just came off the end pass. I don't know if this will be the front. Another express train passing North Shore. Easy express, it goes straight through this one.
Yeah.
Gams and Anderson. Sure. Frosty,
I'm not bothered. Oh, Frosty, get knotted. Better be off of this one. It's not even better. Yeah.
Gams and Frosty. Express. I can't play it working. Now, this will be a good shot here. Yeah. We're in between the two lines here. Okay. Awesome. Yeah. We're in a good shot here. Awesome. Now I'm going to try to stand gauge. This might be VL45. VL47 actually.
Man, look. Oh. Look at
the look there. Go to the drive away. There it goes, VL47. Imagine in between the two tracks at the moment. I'll show you when the train goes past how where I am filming, because this is actually near the railway. Yeah, 47. Where's the blinkers on the top? The blinkers on the top. Flashing lights on top. It's full sight there, Dustin. Right, this might be VL45. VL47 actually.
Man, look.
Oh. Look there. Go to then. Just seems to drive away. There it goes, VL47. Imagine in between the two tracks at the moment. I'll show you when the train goes past how where I am filming, because this is actually near the railway. Yeah, 47. Where's the blinkers on the top?
coupling is on the top. Flashing lights on top.
I think it's called Saint Bear, Dustin.
The train. I don't know.
I think you
might have
a
Friday. There's a frosty. There it goes. Go straight past now, look. Go straight past. 66. I feel me in the middle of the road, but I'm not. Yeah. 65. Off boring old trains. I haven't got any
noisy
films.
Have
Oh, that bother got it.
The V line. There he has, isn't he? He always put them on. Yeah, he could put on this side, didn't he? That's very awesome. Let me cover a little here.